being a single mom for so long, I kind of have to do it all, from gardening to yard work to cleaning the gutters. I started passing out, and I didn't know why. I knew my arms hurt, my shoulder, my neck was always hurting. Four people came to me and said, "You have to go see Dr. John Collis. He'll be able to help you." After surgery, I was like, oh my goodness, I'm back. Like, you know, I can do what I used to do.